Hand wraps, very important. Protecting your knuckles, protecting your wrists. So these are about 180 inches long. They come in 120s, even 150s, and they have elasticity to them. So they call them a Mexican style hand wrap. The elasticity helps to form fit to your hand, and they don't come off as easily. So loop side here, you see the seam here. It's basically gonna go loop around the thumb, seam side down on the skin. You're kind of gonna wanna look at the back of your hand as you're wrapping. Always go over first and start on the wrist. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come around a few times, maybe 3 or 4 times, and it depends on the size of your hand as well. So large hands, you might go around 3, very small hands, maybe 5. So I'll go around 4 or 5 here, and then I'll go around the knuckles. So knuckles here, again, maybe 3, maybe 4 times. And you'll get used to the size of your hand and how many times you're gonna go around. At this point, I'm gonna cross it back, and I'm gonna come up behind the thumb joint. So again, looking down on my hand, I'm gonna come back around, I'm gonna start going through my fingers, outside fingers first, and then again, come up behind the thumb joint. I'm gonna wrap my wrist in between each time I cross through the fingers. So I wrap the wrist, and then the inside fingers, and then wrap the wrist again, and then the middle fingers, wrap the wrist again, and now I wanna cover all that up, make it look nice and pretty over the knuckles. So here I go, maybe twice, and I've got about this much wrapped left. So what I'm gonna do is I wanna make a crisscross on top of my hand. I'm gonna cross it back, I'm gonna cross it up, I'm gonna cross it back again, and then I'm gonna finish on the wrist. I'm gonna come up slightly above the wrist joint first, and then wrap it back down to where, when I secure it, it's gonna be right on the wrist joint. So here's our Velcro closure, right secure on the wrist. So that gives you all the support that you need when you're hitting the bags.